Alright, here I am. Now, I just realized that for the past 2 weeks, I've been totally wrapped up in thought. And I was not aware of my outer surroundings at all. And when I finally realized this, I realized that I was watching all these videos, making all my notes for the sake of showing man something. In other words, to put my trust in man. So I was staying up to all hours at night, eyes burning, body suffering, not only was I watching videos and making my notes on the videos, I was going around and commenting on all kinds of other people's channels. Typing 100 miles an hour, reading them over and over, making corrections, reading them over and over again, editing, reading, 100 miles an hour. Of course, there would be some fluctuations within that. Toward restfulness. And all that I just described consists of anxiety. I was also learning new subjects also. Learning astrology. Learning how the Bible is just the latest myth that the Pisso family created. Pissos were the ones that are behind the Rothschilds and the Rockefellers. But now that I've caught myself, I'm staring at the walls again. I even learned about horoscope astrologers. I learned more about how the Kundalini system works. How the holy oil comes up from the root chakra up to the middle of the brain and gets released as the eternal oil. That oil can be interrupted, the flow. It's interrupted by indulgence, gluttony. Which is just another couple of words that described being lost in the rapids of thought. And as I sit here and I focus more on these four walls around me, and my body, and the cats here, and the floor, and everything in the room, I can feel a relaxing in my tailbone root chakra. And it's like a radiating feeling. But I've definitely uploaded into my mind a lot of information to meditate on and to add to my knowledge. I can see that as I sit here focused on my outer surroundings, my mind has a big magnetic pull toward all this new information that I have stored in my brain. All these brand new thoughts I have. So it's a balancing act between the strength of my thoughts and the strength of my surrounding. Now that leads me to another thought. I just had a thought of a man who walks a tightrope. And he carries a big long stick. And I can see how the tightrope, trying to maintain balance, it causes stress, constriction, tension. Rigidness, stiffness. Whereas if I was to walk on the ground, there's no worry. And when I walk on the ground, I sense that everyone else is around. Woof. It little tiplids. He's a snuggly little wug. Oh, there's Pepper. Out of Pepper. Yeah, and that thought leads me to the comparison of being in thought as being in the water, being in my surroundings as being on earth, being grounded. So, I bring up the tightrope idea because sometimes it's just too stressful to sit here and try to balance between thought and the outer world. And that when I'm walking on the ground, there's more relaxation and ease to lean side to side. Without any fears. Well, that's enough of that recording. The motivation just left.